Welcome to isocrats.app channel, a platform where you learn, measure, and grow. On this video, we will show a quick and simple way to solve the question.
Welcome to the video lecture. The question: what is meant by colloids? The answer: colloid is nothing but microscopically small substance which is equally dispersed through another medium. So here are some examples in the presentation, but some other examples are gels, salts, and emulsions. The particles in colloid are not in a state of just mixture. They are in a state where they cannot move apart from their positions. So the particles in the colloid solution does not settle, and they cannot be separated by ordinary filtering or centrifuging like those in the suspensions. Thank you.